WA007 was the second white shark to be tagged while scavenging a humpback whale carcass off Hilleries. After being tagged on July the 14th, 2009, this shark was not heard from until August the 7th, after which it was regularly detected throughout August. Interestingly, WA007 was only detected by four shark monitoring network data recording VR2W receivers stationed along the outer edge of Three Mile Reef, a few kilometres from where it was tagged.